Welcome to episode number 3 of this arcade game series. And this is another Pac-Man, but it's not Pac-Man Championship Edition 2. It's Pac-Man, I think that's what they call it.
The original.
Yeah, the original, which my mom didn't play last time. And she wants to play this one, not the second one, if you want to call it. I already saw the tutorial, so let's start the game. On that.
Why are you stopping?
I messed up. I died.
Get the dots, you don't have to get the ghosts. You're wasting a lot of time running on dead spaces.
Ow. They changed rounds, don't they? Changed rounds as I was starting.
Why are you going on places where there's no dots?
Why is it doing that? Why? I want to go out that way. Get 3 lives with all the dots. Good at this.
I get it.
Why?
Why on earth are you going to places where there's no dots?
Can you stop? They're right there.
But you're not getting them.
Not really good at that.
And it takes a while. Don't worry about Edo clearing the dots. You're wasting time by not clearing the dots. Get the cherry. I'm out of here. Should be able to clear this board. Oh, you lost the wrong way.
Is that a trophy or something?
You're getting closer.
I saw something pop up. I heard it. Alright, let's see.
Huh? Clear that whole bottom out. There's no ghosts around. There you go.
I don't know why it just stops.
Are you turning the joystick?
Yes. Oh my god. had to turn around. So most of
you would have just gone straight. You would have been fine. The ghost wasn't going to beat you. Why are you... When you hit that thing, clear dots. I don't know why you turn down to an area where there's no dots.
Why am I... I'm not turning the den. I just turn it immediately. The default's going left.
I don't think it goes anywhere unless you point it that way. You know that if you would have turned to the left there, it goes to the other side of the board, right?
The other side is the other side.
There's this passage there. See on the left where it goes to nothing, you go, yes. It goes to the other side.
Keep forgetting there's a wall. I don't know why I just turn and I'm going straight. Then it doesn't just start. Ah. It's hard.
No, let me try.
My dad's trying now,
so
but.
What do you do? It's the left controller or the right one?
The left one. The left stick. My dad's trying now. He's in his chair now. Oh. My dad. But he's much better than me.
Jumpy on those.
I just missed that guy. Oh, oh,
yeah, this is a little jumpy. Well, I get turned on its own right there. See, that it does turn on its own.
I don't get that. You have one more chance.
Well, I think it's just...
Whoa!
Ah.
Ooh.
That was my own fault. I thought I could get through there before he came by. I think it just takes a little bit getting used to. Once you realize that how it, the touchiness of it. Can't do is go through long stretches without even dots.
They're all...
Hmm? That is, unless you're trying to get away from a ghost, of course. Now, why didn't he turn?
So chubby. I want to go that way. Trying to go straight.
Why? There were no dots there. That's the point.
I meant to say that up.
You did go up.
I don't want to go that way. Trying to turn around. I wasn't trying to do that. Trying to do, but doesn't go quick. Tired. Here we go.
We should play Galaga next. That's a fun one.
Yeah. I'm playing every game.
See, don't do that, just turn back, eat the last one and turn back around the other way. Almost cleared the board with one guy, that's good.
I'm not doing anything like that, it's just a lot of turn. See, I'm trying to turn, but doesn't want to turn. So jump. Turn. So jumpy. No, not that. I eat a bat. It's just here. Bat? Oh, there's bat. This is bat, right?
Return to top menu.
Yes or no? Yes?
Stop hitting things.
What am I supposed to do then?
I don't know. I'm trying to get back, start game.
That's that.
Oh.
After this.
I guess. Circle button is back, it says.
That.
What did you just hit?
The circle button.
Go to options.
That's where I was.
You hit the options button?
Yes. Options.
I hit back. Back again.
Nothing.
The options button.
Sorry.
I go back.
Is this again?
Back.
Nothing.
Options. Settings.
Sound.
I think sound is what gets you back to the main menu.
No.
Back. Why aren't you in the menu anymore? Return to top menu. That seems to be what I'm looking for.
Doesn't do anything.
Stop hitting the button! Why are you sitting there hitting buttons?
Because there's nothing to do.
Back.
Nothing.
Well, if you start again.
That's where we were before.
For some reason you can't get back.
Unless you turn go out to the blue screen and take it out of it.
Well, maybe that's what you need to do, I don't know.
Well, that's all it for today at least. Or for us. It's all we can do. I think we have to exit because I can't find it. I think I had to do that last time. I had to do, there was no way of it at that, so I had to just shut it off. I said see, I don't know, so
I said, well, I guess.
What do I do?
I don't know, figure it out.
I hit the PS button.
I don't know.
Even though? Did I hit the PS button? Or take the CPU?
Figure it out, I don't know.
I think I'm done with this, so.
Well, fine, then figure it out. I don't know.
Okay. Well, I'm just gonna end this episode here, so before I take the CD out, I'm closing right here. Yeah. So, finally I played Batman, or the original Batman at least. So, yeah. Okay, guys, it's time for a closing. If you liked this episode, hit the like button. Subscribe if you haven't. Tell your friends out to your videos. And you know what? And I see you in episode number 4 of this arcade game series. See you in episode number 4!